Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons.
I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. Don't care about the presents. Only need the Christmas tree.
Yeah. Hey everyone, so today I'm doing a video called October 31st versus November 1st. And it's kind of like an exaggerated skit, kind of showing how, like, on October 31st, we're all about fall and Halloween, and then the second it hits midnight on November 1st, everyone's all for Christmas and all the winter holidays and winter. So it's just like a dramatic change of events, and I feel like that literally happens just a little less dramatic every single year. Like, literally, I walk down the aisles of Target and I see, like, Christmas decorations. It is completely insane to me, so today's video is kind of a very weird exaggeration of that. Like, this is my weird side, guys. Welcome. Alright, so let's just get started.
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek. Spooky, scary skeletons shout startling, shrilly screams. They'll sneak under sarcophagus and just won't leave you be.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast. The ghouls all came from their humble abode to get a jolt from my electrode.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They did the mash.
The monster man. The zombies were having fun.
Snakes and spiders in my hair.
This is Halloween.
The monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on
and spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go. Take a look at the 5 and 10. It's glistening once again with candy canes and silver lanes that glow.
I know it was very strange, but that's the point. That's part of me in a year. I'm very odd, so like, yeah. So yeah. I'm gonna do that every time now. So yeah, I'll see you guys next Sunday's video. Bye. Oh my god, I don't post on Sundays anymore. Never mind. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.